What's up, everybody? This is Blind Wound by Hell Interface. It's my first attempt at it. And we'll see how it goes. What do we got to work with? Only 69 monsters. 5 secrets. 142 items. That's a pile of items. That leads me to believe there's going to be a pile of helmet power-ups and drink power-ups. There's three right there. So this looks like a teleporter. And another door. Huh. Uh-oh. A lot of monsters right here. I really hate flying skull dudes. Let's start a save, we'll save our Ender do. That's not a teleporter, that was just a... Well, it was. It was just a reverse teleporter. Yeah, so far I'm liking it. Nice little map. Oh, this area opened up, and that could be a problem for me. Alright. Okay. Here goes nothing. Hey, fighting revenants with a friggin' just a shotgun. Not particularly good at that. Okay, I got lucky there. Let's get this guy. Oh my god. That went horribly for me. Let's try that again. Damn it. Can't even wake him up. This track is not pegged. Shoot that guy from a distance, maybe. Or wake up both of them. Sounds like there's even more down there. Uh-oh. Yes, that lowers. And there's a button. And this lowers. Perfect. Rocket launcher. More of these. You got those everywhere, man. I got 38 of them. There's 142 things to pick up. Oh, nice. The blood goes right down the drain there. Check it out. Lots of blood. Yeah, there's definitely been some sinister deeds happening over here. For sure. Have no idea what... Oh, okay, I guess you can also jump down, making this lift obsolete. But I thought that might have been a secret thing, but... It's very accessible. So, I'm assuming I need a blue key at some point soon. Hmm. It's one of those levels where there's, like, confusing progression. So I'm not sure what to do next. Oh, I guess I just fall down here. I didn't even realize that was a place I could fall down. Remnants on high ledges. Not good for me. Burning floor, also not good for me. I can just teleport out of there. Oh, hello. I guess these guys can also do that. Crazy, so I didn't realize that was a place I can jump down to, but I can also jump in here. That's a secret. Did I run out of shells? No, my weapon switched, I have no idea why. That's quite a secret. BFG time. This is a secret that just keeps on going. Oh, there's a lot to explore here. That's cool. I'm gonna pop a save. That teleports me back. Yeah, I don't want to be teleporting back. I want to go explore that. Explore this area. Oh my god, I don't want to be here. I heard a shotgun guy, and I can hear him shooting at me. Don't know where he is. Oh, he was right there. He was right there the whole time. Fuck, another one? Ooh, this isn't gonna be good for me. That's a lot of things that he can bring back to life and get me. Yeah. I need to get that rocket launcher ready. You son of a bitch. Let's try that again. And possibly 15 more times. Man, he does not want to not hit me with a rocket launcher. Oh. Come on, buddy. You can't do that to me. After all we've been through. A random pit that you can just fall into that doesn't kill you. Yeah, real nice. Real nice, buddy. Hope you feel proud of yourself for that one. Damn it, you guys. Stop doing that. Okay. A random sector of this room is marked as a secret. I don't know why. Half the monster's done. Brains on the floor. I better save. Well, the saving is good. So why is that a secret? I guess this whole entire area is probably a secret, but that was the particular area you had to walk on to get tagged for the secret. Can I shoot that switch? Interesting. There's some health. And some steps. Steps to nowhere. I feel very lost and confused. Not sure what to do. I guess I can go up these lifts here, can I? Yeah. So, a slight puzzliness to this map. Still don't know what to do. Oh! That's gonna get me some blue key money. And another button to press that I missed. Let's try that again. Whoa! I guess that's my next destination. was going to be behind door number one. It's going to be a Revenant party, watch this. Never played this map before, but I heard Revenant action. Really be cool if I had that double chain gun. Double chain gun. That's what I'm trying to say. Oh, wait, not all. Oh yeah, I gotta go down and get that red key. Shoot, I'm not done. Not by a long shot. I gotta go down to this scary area. Damn, there's a Mancubus guy down here too. Yeah, there is. Come on. Another guy. They're everywhere, man. I'm running out of ammo. There's some ammo. Man, this is a good time. I'm really enjoying this one. Except for the time I fell into a stupid hole. That was stupid. Alright. We got a lot of items found. We found a few secrets. This area is very interesting. Alright, let's go look around. Don't have enough health for this. Oh my gosh. This map turned horrible real fast. What the hell am I supposed to do with this area? Okay, I seen something lowered. Very slow, annoyingly lowering thing. And now I have to hit these Mancubus guys up. Yeah, I'm not so good at that. Oh boy. This ain't gonna be pretty. Hope that's one of those things that just kind of keep lowering. Shit, there's more than a few of them. And I don't have enough ammo. Oh shit. Well, I certainly don't want to use that. Just to get a piece of health. So I am having ammo problems, you guys. I'm officially out of ammo. In a big way. Now I'm just taking a look to see if I can find some. Don't understand what these stairs to nowhere is about. What? I want that shotgun. Where's that red key? Guess I better go look for that. So there's all sorts of items up on that ledge. Just how do I get to it? Carefully, I guess. Actually, all these items have ledges on them. Oh yeah. How did I miss you guys? There we go, I got my rocket launcher. All these little specks of health are gonna help me out here. I just hope that ledge over there doesn't burn me. And it does. How stupid. I don't wanna get burned. Alright, now I'm over here. And I'm getting my provisions. Double shotgun. Okay, now we're in business. So, I don't have a red key yet, though. Let's press this button, I guess. Those. Well, that's a weird secret. Shit. No way did I do that. Oh, hello. Here I am with my no health. Huh. Frig, way off. Yeah, I did. I did. Let's try that one again, eh? Shall we? Not a lot of monsters left. This is basically it. Still not a great display. Finding most of the secrets, I found them all but one. Now this part here is gonna be so bad, I can't even get it started. Damn. Wish I didn't squander my health. Bastards. Ah. Did I get them all? We're almost done, you guys. I was expecting some kind of invasion of monsters, but I didn't get it. Red key door time. You know, I was actually thinking, after what I've just been through, this seems anticlimactic, but, you know, it got me. It got me anyway. That's more like it. That's what I would expect to happen. I have to play this one very carefully. And I have to have some half-decent aim. One down. That's it, that's the last two monsters, you guys. I'm probably not gonna be able to kill them all. I have to settle for running to the exit. I could be able to kill them ever with this aim. I have no bullets, damn it. See, I guess the objective is to just run for it. Oh, I didn't make it? No, I still didn't make it. Uh-oh. This could be tricky. There it goes. It would have been satisfying if I had just a smidge more armor to kill those last two guys. And I missed a secret, which probably also would have helped me. Damn. Good times, everybody.